My fingers up on a bang on them. Lele ho, lele ho, yeah. Toba lo ko macho, yeah. Toba lo ma ko macho, yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choroka.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Queen Sheik coming at you with another video. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit that bell for notifications. If you're a regular, welcome back. So this is a small business vlog, a day in the life vlog. I'm going to take you guys along with me as I go along this daily vlog about my, well, doing tasks for my small business. I got new inventory to show you guys. It is my 2-year anniversary of Queen Sheik Boutique, so let's get into it. Let go. All right, you guys, so here is my wall of purses. I love these purses. I'm so excited about these. So let's get into it. So first things first, let's get into these basketball purses. Hello. So they come with these chains right here, and they also come with a gold strap. So you could wear it as a crossbody, or you could wear it as a handbag thing. So that is that. I have the color. Here is the black one. This is the black one.
Turn that down, TJ. Turn the sound off.
Turn the sound off. Here is the white one. And then we have the pink one. All right, so that are the basketball purses. All right, so here are the black one of these. Very cute, very cute. I use this myself. I actually went to church with this week. So here is the black one. It comes with the straps. You could adjust them to make it longer, or you could keep it like this, or you could take these off and hold it like this. Very cute. So like I said, this is the one I wore on Sunday, so I do got stuff in it. But this is how it looks. So it's zippers on both ends. And then it opens up. Here it is. Here's how it looks inside. I got one of my miniature lotions, my lip glosses that I make personally on the site. I got my cards. I need to get me a smaller wallet, but I got all types of cards and stuff in here, candies in here. I can fit my phones in here. Like, it's so cute and adorable. So these are the black ones. Look at, oh my gosh, this is one of my favorites. I love purple. So this is the purple one. They all come with the straps and everything on the side. Here is the yellow one for all my yellow bloomers, the yellow bones, period. So here is that one. Trevor, there's a car here. And then here is the beige one. How cute. So these are also on the site. And the names, TJ! The names of these purses, it's gonna pop up on the screen. So you know when you go to the website, you know what to look for, period. So we have these purses. I love this red one. These are also, well, you'll see the name, but they come with the straps and everything, so you can hold it like a regular purse. You could take these off, hold it like this, but bling bling. So I have red, I have a chocolate color. I have this color. Looks like that for my tan lovers. I also have black. And last but not least, oh, crap, I have white. All right, so now we have these purses. They come with these color, the color chains to hold it. And they also come with two pockets. So you have that pocket, and then you also have this pocket. And then these also come with the shoulder straps, so you can strap it on and hold it like a big crossbody purse. Cute, cute. So we have this color. We have this color. We also have black. We have beige. We have brown. Cute, cute. I love how all the straps match the color of the purse. And then we have green. Money green. These are another top favorite. These are so nice and big. They're actually bigger than what I thought. You can make the chain longer or shorter. TJ, I'm recording! So they open like this. And the inside looks like this. And then it comes with this strap. Lovely, lovely. Okay, sorry about that, you guys. My phone had died, so now I'm recording at a different angle. But look at these purses. Oh my gosh, people think they're like cotton candy type purses or jelly purses. I love them. They're nice and huge and durable. They all come with the gold chains. They all come just the same, just different colors. Check out the animal prints. So we have right here the zebra one. These next few purses I'm going to be showing you guys, they are the underarm type purses. Nice and small and durable. It only has one zipper, one pouch, as you will see. Look at the zebra. It is so cute. And that is the inside of how all of them, majority of them, are going to look. Here is the cow print one. Who likes cow print? Oh my goodness. I've seen so many women on social media that likes cow print. So I said, why not? And then my favorite is this print right here. Oh my goodness. If you know me, you know Chic loves this print. If I could have my whole house or my whole bedroom like this and my husband wouldn't mind, I would do it. But that's not the case, unfortunately. And then we have these gorgeous babies right here. Just look at the prints on these. These purses are alligator skin. So that is the inside of them. I have this color, which is the yellow print. And then I have this color, which is green. This one is for all my green lovers. I know there are some of you out there. And of course, you can't go wrong with black. Black goes with everything. You cannot go wrong with that. So that is those purses. So let's get into these next set of purses. I love these. These are nice transparent purses, except for the black one. The black one is not transparent, but look at this beauty. They have these long gold chains inside of them. So cute. You can wear these purses out to any concerts. You can wear them to the club, anything like that. Oh my goodness, look at these colors. Now, of course, men don't know nothing. So, of course, my husband calls these purses my lunch boxes. But y'all know that, no, the ones that get it, get it. The ones that don't, period. But look at that. Look at that. That is my favorite. That's one of my favorites. That is one of my favorites. I love that color. I don't care. That is one for the gals. So, over the past couple of days, I have been on a lip gloss making binge. So, I got these new tubes. If you guys seen in one of my previous videos, my vendor sent me a whole bunch of these new tubes. So, I had to start using them. And then, of course, I wanted to use my old ones up, but I cannot find freaking stoppers for that. So, that is a...
that's very stressful because I got a bunch of them that I wanted to use and now I can't use them. So I'm using all my new tubes and the squeeze. As far as squeeze tubes, I think I'm going to do away with squeeze tubes and just keep different styles, different shapes of wand tubes. Let me know. All right, so here's another jam I got into. I got a whole bunch of orders to pack, and I ran out of my number one hair growth selling products. My number one hair growth selling products is the rosemary and clove. So, of course, I ran out of those, so I had to make some more. And, of course, when I make some more, I have to make some more labels. So, thank God, I know how to make my own labels, and I print my own labels from home. So, that is never an issue. And also, I make my own products from home. So, luckily, I was all stocked up on the materials and the additives and all the oils and stuff that I need to make everything. So, yes, that's definitely a bop. But let's get into bottling everything up. So, as you can see, I just use my little syringes to fill up the bottles. And I make the oil because the rosemary and clove, it comes with the oil and it comes with a hair mist. So I usually just make both of them at the same time so I can refill everything at the same time. But yeah. All right, you guys, so here goes the fun part, the most relaxing part, the part that I love to watch a video on. I love watching other small business like myself doing packing videos, so why not do some of my own? This is just me packing a whole bunch of my hair growth products. Like I said, my rosemary and clove is one of my number one sellers on the website, period. Go get you some. But I also don't only sell rosemary and clove. I also have almond, I have shea bay, I have rosemary, rose, and mint. I have rapid alopecia, clarifying, and hibiscus. So those,
hey y'all, I'm here.
Oh my gosh,
I'm here.
Can you stop? This is my video. Woo!
When you gonna pay me?
Oh my gosh, so for those who like other herbs other than the cloves, I got you. And those that don't like any herbs in their hair oils or anything like that, that is the clarifying one. So I got you. But go ahead and enjoy the video. Well, enjoy the packing portion of this video.
I lost too much, I hit my clutch and boom, third day pop out the tune. I like when you put your gun at the red light. chilling on the west side. Oh, call my homegirl, tell your best friend. Cause that's on the road, no location. I don't want them seeing me getting faded. You should come through tonight. I only kick you with a tie. Come, they won't tell, cause they're trying to live their best life too. My flight today. I look good even though I feel shitty. I just got back out this way. You already got plans for the city. Call them off, cause you call them off for me. You're always going on and on. Got it all, ask me why I never leave. I don't go out much, but you should come through tonight. I'm chilling on the west side, boo. Call my homegirl, tell your best friend.
By the way, it is your girl. It is Queen Chic Boutique's second year anniversary. I have now been in business for 2 years, y'all. So I had put the entire website 50% off. I mean 50% off of everything on a website, you guys. That is a steal. But it was only for the anniversary date, which was May 1st. So if you don't follow my Instagram or TikTok or Facebook, you missed out, because I sure enough posted it on there. But yeah, congratulations to me. So as always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, a day in the life of a small business owner as myself. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Go ahead and follow all my socials, that's linked down below. And your girl Queen Chic will see you in the next video. Deuces.